Ms. Langill, there's one seat up front if you need to sit. All right, we're going to go ahead and get started. Welcome to the May meeting of the Greater Lowndes Planning Commission. Please close the back door. Thank you. All right, May meeting of the Greater Lowndes Planning Commission. This meeting is now called to order. If you all would please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Remain standing for the invocation given by the Commissioner of Education.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Okay, remain standing for prayer. God and Father in heaven, again, Father, as we once again approach your throne, Father, we be thankful. Father, we're thankful for another day of life you bless us with, Father. Father, we're thankful that we are citizens of Lowndes County, Father, and how fortunate we are. Father, we're thankful for the being you here tonight, Father. We're thankful that we can come to this place tonight and discuss concerns among our county, Father, and growth. We ask, Father, to be with each one of us. Help us to act accordingly as good citizens of this county. In your Son's name we pray. Amen.